Hello beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. If you are a new subscriber, welcome, and if you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. I know it's been a while since I posted, and I will let you know about that shortly. I already did my foundation concealer off camera, and I'm just gonna go ahead and do a quick eyeshadow just to show you how to properly blend your eyeshadow to fade the colors together so it can look seamlessly. Let's get straight into the video. The palette that I'm going to be using today is the You Can Be Twilight Dust palette. I got this off of Amazon. It came with another palette as well, but I decided to go with this one because I like the color range in this one, so why not? I'm going to start off with Saffron, which is this cute little nude right here. So originally I intended on taking, and I'm just going to add this to the outer corner as well as use it as a transition color. And I originally was planning on taking the month of March off, and when it got to the end of March, the beginning of April, I ended up getting sick. I caught a cold and I was sick for like a week, and by the time I got better, my voice still was like a little raspy and gone, so I didn't want to post, even though I still could have posted and just not did a voiceover or anything. But I just decided, like, hey, if I do a video, and I'm using natural lighting, I didn't want to use a ring light or a light in my house. I just wanted to use some natural light for this video. But I decided, hey, since my voice is still a little raspy, by the time my voice officially got better, I was preparing for my mom to come to visit me here in the UAE, and she came for her birthday. But right before she came, there was me and my husband think it was a tornado, and our area was not as bad as it was in Dubai, but it still was like bad. And then a couple of days later, probably like 2 days later, my mom was flying in to Abu Dhabi. So we celebrated her birthday and it was fun and amazing. And probably towards the end of this video, we'll insert some pictures and videos from her visiting. I did not get to vlog because I wanted to enjoy the moment with her versus having my phone out the whole entire time. Even though, like, I did have my phone out, but instead of vlogging. So for the past 2 months that I have been off, I only did my makeup once, and that was the first day she was here, and that was it. And I did not do my makeup no other time. But now that it is May 1st, I am back.